Hey guys, Gobbies here, and in this episode, I know it's been a while, but I am bringing back Skyblock. I know it's been a long ass time, but I'm with my dad here, and we are doing some more Skyblock. Watch my dad learn about Minecraft slowly and but carefully, and maybe if we get enough likes, we might be able to get my dad to actually join me in Skyblock. It'd be awesome if that would be cool. It'd be awesome if that'd be cool. Yeah, I don't know, that makes sense. Anyway, guys, in this episode, if we could get, let's say 50 likes. If we get up to 50 likes, then I will, talk to my dad about joining us. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys later. Bye! Hey guys, Gloubros00 here, and I'm here with my dad for another Skyblock episode, and wow, look at all those mobs over there.
Pretty cool, but I'm also going to say it's Gloubros00 because he spoke so fast, I don't think anybody ever heard him. This is Gloubros00.
You know, you were bringing nothing on but negativity in this room.
Yeah, but it's all good. Makes me laugh. That's really what it's all about.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Yeah.
No point in life other than making my dad not happy.
No, making your dad happy.
No. I said it right.
You said it right the first time?
Yeah. Oh, get out of here! No! You broke my pick! No, don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare kill me!
Just fall.
I didn't care. I forgot to use my sword!
You were just doing that with your fists?
Uh-huh.
And you still did it.
No, I used my sword at the end. The sword was the god at the end. Don't waste sticks. Why did I waste my logs?
I don't know. I wish you'd tell me.
Well, you know, Dad, I'm just insane like that.
Insane in the membrane?
Insane in the membrane. Now, I forget where we left off last episode. Did we get rid of all the dirt, or did we still have some more work to do?
You know, I don't recall. I thought you had finished it. I thought you did the stuff underneath.
Yeah, No! There's still some left.
Not much, though.
That's the tree, so I leave that there. But there's two more blocks left. Oh, it's because it's under the chest at the crafting table. There, that's not such a big deal.
Duh.
I'll fix that in a second. I just want to make an axe so I can cut down this tree. So, hi, you, Dad. How's your day?
Oh, I'm fantabulous.
Fantabulous.
Yeah. Waiting for the snowstorm tomorrow.
Yeah.
It's going to mess everything up.
Did you see a sapling? Yes, we have a sapling. Yep, but yet I have no school no matter what.
Yeah.
Look, it's so beautiful, the rain. Just kidding. Why did I leave rain on? Where is it? Get out of here. No, rain and snow, get out of here. I don't like you.
Why?
Because having the rain and snow makes me lag more. It's all about the lag, you know?
I hear you.
But that you can see the raindrops.
So it's raining, it's just
you can't
raining.
See. You can't see it drop.
Is it just dripping off the trees?
No, it's raining. It drips off the trees, though. Whatever.
Alright, so what are we doing?
We have to expand, look.
Spinning around in circles and making me dizzy.
Yeah. So, next, what we have to... I swear we did more last episode, but I guess not. We'll just get two more of these babies. So, this episode, if we have the time... Well, I know we're gonna expand. We have that's all we're gonna do, but, like, other than that, I was planning on making a different kind of mob. That's what we're doing.
First day with the new tongue.
Yeah. You like it?
Great.
Yeah. I made it just for you. It's the only reason I changed.
Alright, what are you making?
So, we need to make a furnace. And, to make a furnace, we need cobblestone. Of course, you know that, because we We've done hardcore before.
Oh yeah, hard freaking core.
And we died
Yeah, we did
twice.
die.
We lost two worlds. If you guys.
What was that?
Thank God my sound's off. Well, not for you guys, but you know, for us, there's no sound at all. People have really started to like this.
Why are we doing that with no sound? Just 'cause.
Because if the sound went through the speakers, then there'd be two sounds.
Ah,
Because
they'd
my
be
recording
us,
device
right? They'd.
is hearing it right now. So, I mean.
Gotcha.
So. Is this enough? Yeah, it's enough. Oh, no. There we go. So, what we need to do with this is we need a furnace here so we can make.
Some hot stuff.
Some charcoal.
Some mighty fine furnace you got there, feller.
Yes, three. God, I have the loudest clicking sound ever.
Don't think ever.
Yeah, but it's better than other people and other YouTubers because, you know, I have it under my desk. It's weird. Maybe I'll do a video computer setup one day, so I'll show you guys what my computer setup looks like, but yeah.
But not today.
Not today. Not today, sir.
Not today.
Not today.
So what's over on the other side? Anything? I can't
Over
remember.
there?
Yeah.
That's where the island was where we screwed up.
Right, and the island
So we
sunk.
can't complete one of the challenges, which was
I didn't like that challenge anyway.
it was make cactus green. You just don't care.
I
You really don't want to do any of the challenges.
like being challenged.
I.
That's what I just said.
What? I swear I had the oh the creeper, the creeper blew up the sapling. Oh. Okay, so, I think this is a good time to fast forward. We'll see you guys until we have a ton of cobblestone because yeah.
Because no one wants to watch cobblestone.
Yeah, no one wants to watch me mining, but me and my dad are gonna have a good conversation. We'll tell you guys all about it when we get back. So we'll see you guys when we get back.
See ya.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Makes me feel alive.
And we're back, guys. I just had a conversation with my dad.
Yeah, and it's none of your business what it was about.
It's about how laggy how I think my computer lags a bit more than it should. If you guys don't think so, then like this video if you think that my computer is good enough.
It's good enough.
Of course, you would think so. I actually want to try something.
What do you want to try?
I'll show you
Are you
stuff.
sure? It looks dangerous.
No, it's actually really safe, believe me.
Okay, then why are you so scared?
I wasn't scared.
You don't have to lie.
I'm not lying. I love you.
Just admit you're scared.
No. Never.
What are you doing?
You'll see. Something that'll be way more efficient. Should I do it?
I don't know. Where should you do it?
I'll do it right here.
I don't know what you're doing. Oh, making a ladder.
Boom!
Very nice.
Boom boom.
Very nice. I like it.
Really nice. Very nice. There we go. We're actually making some decent progress. We still feel cramped here.
Well, it's not that big.
Well, it'll be. When we remember, we'll remember this moment where we're like, so cramped. We're gonna make this. We're gonna expand this. Tell me, guys, if you like this series. Of course you like it. You like when I record with my dad for some reason. I don't.
You better.
It's freaky.
Freaky.
Freaky dicky. But
it's because we make a good team. If you good guys, Minecraft team.
If you guys like this series, tell me if you want me to, like, make this a non-stop series so we never, like, stop and we keep expanding. Tell us if you want to go to, like, land or something. I don't know.
So basically, if you get bored, let us know, and we'll do something else.
Yeah. That's basically
that's,
what's
that's
going
the
on.
Short way of saying it.
Yeah, but, you know, it's good to explain. I need to move this tree. Everything's right next to each other.
Well, why don't you just keep expanding and then...
Yeah, and then I'll move a I'll make a tree farm and all that stuff. You know, I might add some mods to this. Like, I don't know. I like the timber mod, so like if I break this one thing, it'll all just collapse.
That would be cool.
Yeah.
So, is there any other land, or is it?
No,
you can find other land?
Like I just said, if you guys want us to go make a bridge, because this is just a whole... It's just a huge gape of land in between the world. So if you make a bridge all the way out, you'll eventually find land.
But it could take you, like, days?
Like, imagine how long. You'd just be sitting here holding the mouse button. Look, it's just like this. Just sitting
there. Can't you create something that automatically makes them? Remember you did that once? Not this, but I remember you making a machine that automatically did something. Could you do that for this?
For cobble? No.
How do you know?
Because I know. I know the logistics of Minecraft.
Okay, well, maybe we can blow your Minecraft. I thought that was pretty funny.
No, you should see my face.
That wasn't funny. That was a little bit freaky.
No, you guys should see my face. I'm very unimpressed.
Yeah, well, your face is unimpressive, so.
Wow.
Of course, what does that say for me? I helped make it.
I just got mom's face.
Oh, snap.
She doesn't watch this anywhere. She won't know. Just don't tell her. Don't tell her I said that, Dad.
Please. We don't tell her anything.
I keep your secrets. I keep your secrets. It's time for you to keep mine.
Fair enough.
I don't know why I haven't started fast forwarding yet, but
I don't either.
You know, because I'm having too much fun talking.
Yeah, you love to hear yourself talk. No doubt about that.
You're very annoying.
It's a gift.
Yeah, but think about this. Who's more annoying, you or Matan?
I don't think there's really a question there.
You guys know Matan, Shadowlord. I've recorded mostly with him anyway. So you guys know him. But my dad knows him in real life, so he's just like...
As opposed to fake life.
Every time Matan makes a joke, his face is just no.
No, it's not that. It's just that he's not funny. But...
Why do you shorten everything I say?
Because it's just easier that way for people to understand. You tell the long version, I tell the short version.
Yeah, but which means I'm more intelligent than you.
Sure. let's let you believe that. Whatever works for you.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Yeah, whatever.
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 We were also, guys, we were talking about... my dad joining the series, he can go on account that I have, and he can get in Skyblock, and he can play with me himself, and you guys can see him fail in all sorts of ways.
Yep, that would be probably a really fun thing to watch.
It'd be funny. It'd be a good experience for you, though, so you understand what I'm doing in Minecraft. And
I understand just fine what you're doing, and you're good at it.
Yeah, who knows? You might enjoy it, and you might...
I've been there, done that. I... it's not that I didn't enjoy it. I just was really slow.
No, it doesn't matter. You're learning from what I'm doing right now.
I am.
Like, I just showed you how to make ladders.
Mm-hmm, which I already forgot.
Wow. I showed you how to make a cobblestone generator.
Which I already forgot.
No!
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, well.
You're so mean to me.
Yeah, it's horrible. I'm just so cruel. God, it takes forever to build stuff.
No, only in Skyblock. Trust me.
Uh-oh, here's some things. Let's go kill him.
You want me to go kill him? Is that what you want me to do? Huh?
Unless you're scared.
Huh, punk?
You scared?
Me scared?
Are you scared?
Me scared?
I think you're scared.
I'm not scared.
Let's see.
Believe me, I'm not scared. I'm doing my stuff right now. I eat this rotten flesh so I can sprint. Don't explode.
Three of them.
Oh, knocked two off. Oh, no, no. Let's go! Oh. Let's see if my sword survived.
I told you were scared.
I wasn't scared, I died!
There, you just died. What was that there? Are you still falling?
No, I just fell again.
That's what I just said, hey. You're still falling.
And, Dad, Andrew just messaged me three things, apparently. Is that what you have to say?
I think you were boring me.
Oh,
no,
okay.
I was getting annoyed that you couldn't kill all those things. I thought I taught you better than that.
I'm sorry, Dad. Next time a whole bunch of... When the zombie apocalypse comes in real life, I'll make sure that I have a sword and...
Well, this is your practice.
Yes.
Because obviously the zombie apocalypse is going to happen soon.
Soon, yeah.
Right, so...
Scientists are already working on it.
Absolutely, but I need you to be prepared.
Absolutely.
You know, I'm too old. I mean, you gotta save me this time.
Oh, God. That's it. I can't handle this anymore.
I think your brother and your mom got home.
Nah. I don't hear the garage. You'd be able to hear the garage open.
I thought I heard it.
Then how come she's in Jared's room?
I don't think she is.
She is! She's not downstairs!
No, she's at the top of the stairs.
Yeah.
Waiting to see who
There's
it
no
is.
Garage open.
Yeah. Just saying.
Power moves only.
And everybody tell Justin if you think that watching him hit cobblestone over and over and over again is boring.
Well, you know, I'm just doing it for you, Dad.
You're too good to me.
Yeah, next time I should actually fast forward instead of letting you guys watch.
I would say not letting them watch. I would say making them watch.
Oh, don't be that guy. Don't be that guy.
I think I'm that guy.
Don't be that guy.
I think I'm already that guy. I don't think I could not be that guy anymore.
Dad, I was watching, like, a while. It was a while ago, but... Hey,
all right, go kill those things.
No! Come on, I just tried. Like, did I not make you proud?
Are you a sissy?
I was watching one of the funniest YouTube videos I've ever seen before. So, there's this mini game in Minecraft called Hide and Seek.
Is that a fire?
No.
What's up with that?
No.
How'd that happen?
No.
Oh, it came from that?
Yeah. Just maybe. There. Oh, wait, there's no light now. what do I do? I'll just cut down the tree. So, like I was saying, there's a thing called hide and seek, where you can disguise as any block and hide. This YouTuber was, hiding, and he was getting bored with because he was hanging out with two other YouTubers
mm-hmm.
when he was recording. His name's Jerome. Of course, everyone who's watching knows him. I'm not even questioning it. And he, all of a sudden, someone's hitting me. In the middle of the video, he calls some more famous YouTubers on Skype, and he said, so, I got lonely, so I added some friends, and he's like, and the two other YouTubers are like, we're in the middle of a recording, you can't add more people in the recording, he's adding many people, and as he's adding people, and they're like, oh, he's like, He's like, oh, now you just randomly add this guy into the call. Great. How you doing? He's like, oh, hey, how, what am I a part of here? And it's like, yeah, we're recording. And so some people didn't know they were being recorded because, you know, they were just randomly added to a Skype call. So they were, of course they were cursing and stuff. They were like, inappropriate as usual. Like, you know.
I've never heard swearing.
No, it just comes unnatural. You have to rage in Minecraft. You can't not rage in Minecraft.
Well, you can.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No! No! Just no! Please! Don't do this to me.
Look at how big we are now. Look at that. There's a huge platform.
No, we're gonna make it way bigger.
After you kill this guy.
Axe me.
Oh, did they just, like, duplicate?
No. The one was hiding behind the other. Foodsies.
Yum.
Oh, I didn't get poisoned from that one. That was good.
Nothing like good flesh. There's another thing coming at you.
I want your flesh, Daddy.
What are those? Are those different?
Those are creepers. They're giant penises. Hey, it's a witch!
Okie dokie.
It's a witch over there. I didn't know which spawned randomly. I forgot, I mean. Let's see.
What's all that junk coming up? Those green stuff.
I need to mine a little more. I'll get to 30. 32. And then... Oh, you don't... Hold on.
So they can't come get you?
Yeah. So yeah, he was adding people to the call. And like, as the people were added... He just keeps adding more, and he says, Jerome, I can't believe, you're still adding more people! He's like, you're still calling more people! He's like, I'm lonely, I need everyone here, I need friends!
Did anybody find him?
What do you mean anyone find him? Oh, and hide and seek? No, not that game. And then, like, those people that he called just randomly joined the Minecraft game, hide and seek. And, suddenly, there was one attacker, and he was one of the YouTubers. He says, oh, I'm a pacifist this game. He's like, wait, let's go get him! Because they have swords, the hiders have swords, and like, and so they just go all the way up to him. And they're like, just kill him! Go kill him! He's like, no, please! And they just spawn
and
killed him.
And he didn't fight back because he's a pacifist?
No, he was joking that he was a pacifist. It was really funny. I thought it was like the funniest episode of Minecraft I've ever seen, to be honest.
Ever?
Ever. Ever, ever, ever.
What are you doing? You want to go down?
Why did I do that one? No. Yay. Oh, no.
Don't fall.
Don't say that.
Skyfall.
Yeah. Remember I told you this parody that I wanted to make, Skyblock? Yeah,
I remember.
I just don't know what I'm going to do about that still. Okay. So,
So what's the dealio? What are you making?
I'm making a new cobblestone generator that's really good. I'm gonna end off the episode finishing this. So what else?
I'm interested in this.
Are you?
Yeah. I'm curious how you're building this.
Well, I have to memorize it. I haven't watched a video on how to make this in a while. Okay. So I put the lava right there.
Testing your memory.
Yep. I actually have to focus.
Alright. Shh. Guys, everybody quiet down.
Guys, you gotta be quiet. Why aren't you guys talking to me? I mean, be quiet.
Okay, you're the only one talking.
Shh. Don't talk, Daddy.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see. I'm trying to remember. Oh, let's get some more cobble. Ah. I have to make something. Boop. Boop. This is supposed to be a really good cobble generator, and if you do join, it's a two-way cobble generator. So it'll work for both of us?
I'm curious to see how it's going to work for one of us.
You'll see. It's gonna work perfectly.
Duh.
I keep wasting more of my cobble and stuff. First, I made slabs, and then my pickaxe broke, so I had to make another pickaxe. Okay. Let's see. Let's get the water first. Get that. Put that there. Get that. Get back. All right, cool.
Where's the water?
I just got rid of it. It's in my bucket. I think. This is good, maybe? Don't know. Don't know, sir. Okay. Let's see if this works. Need more. You interested? You seem very, like, intrigued.
Well, I'm curious. I'm looking at how you're doing it. I mean, not really how you're doing it. I'm just watching how it all progresses.
Yeah, it's really good to see a Skyblock progress.
Just looks like a lot of work.
Oh, yeah, it is. That's why I need more people.
So basically, you just want me to play so that I can.
Help me? Yeah.
So I can be your bitch.
Yeah, basically. I'm not sure if this show's kid-friendly anymore. I'm not. Okay.
Depends on which kid.
Come on, let me.
It's not working.
Not working the way I want it to, no. Oh, I know
You
what I
want it to
do.
keep going?
I have to go back one. Great, I need more cobblestone.
Man, you gotta prepare better. Looks like you're gonna need some food.
Eat these. Do I have more rotten flesh? No. No more. I gotta make a watermelon farm. You know what would have been good if I if I had a piece of grass. I should have kept the grass.
You blew it.
Because if I kept the grass, I can use bone meal, which I get from bones, to make weeds. And when I make weeds, I can get seeds. And when I get seeds, I can make wheat. And with wheat, I can make bread.
Wow.
Very complicated
That
stuff.
was some serious
Thinking, yeah.
stuff.
Stuff? Just stuff.
Schnookers.
Schnoogers. That's like whatever. That's everything you say. Schnoogers. That's it. Just schnoogers.
That's just all you hear me say.
Wow.
Right, so you did it.
I think so. I want to see how this works out myself. Okay, well, this. Oh. Oh! There we go! That's what I wanted! That's
Bingo.
what I wanted.
Now, where do you put the lava?
Oh, baby! Back there. Oh, I need. I still need more. Oh, how am I gonna get more cobble? I'm gonna have to take this water back, but then I'm gonna have to make this waterfall again! It took a little bit to do that, too. This is the funniest looking machine
I
ever.
like it.
It's gonna work out though.
Of course, it's gonna work out.
I made it.
Did you ever doubt it?
I actually had to figure out how. I saw this in a video of a Skyblock Let's Play, but I had to figure out the works of it myself. Let's do that. I have to tell it to go to bed, Dad.
Good night.
Ooh, come on! Why did I screw that up? This requires precision.
Bam.
Now then. Lava! If I died then, it would have been so funny. By the way, I figured out something. Slash game. Oh. Now if I do this, I should.
It's a long fall.
Yay! I kept my stuff.
Well, that's a good plan.
Yep. Even though it's cheating, still count it.
It's not really cheating.
No.
As much as...
It's really not. Done!
Well, is it working?
Well, I have to try it first. Let me get up there. I have to do this stupid thing again! Ah! Oh, balls! Okay. Huh. Yeah! Did it!
Now, all right.
Let's see here. Yeah! Working cobblestone generator, baby!
So what does it do?
It's the same thing. It works as it works the same way
as what you just had before, where it was just so you can knock the cobblestone and it'll just keep regenerating.
Yeah, buddy, look.
Bam.
It just looks way cooler.
Hell yeah.
It's way more efficient, and look, two people can do it.
One on each side.
Yeah.
Digging it.
Ah, I remembered.
All right, impressive. That's the way to end the show.
Yeah, perfect way to end the show. You know, no. This is not a perfect way to end the show. Here's the perfect way to end off the show. Oh, well, I was hoping to actually get lava, but no. Let's see. Here, I've always wanted to try this. I've tried this before. I don't...
Jumping over it?
Okay.
Until next time.
All right. See you guys later.
Good talking to you guys.
Bye. Fine. Don't say bye. I'll say it. Bye.